Full in the hope of those who have no hope, and the helper of the faint-hearted, the harbor of those in the storm, all souls that are distressed or bound, grant them mercy, O Lord, grant them rest, grant them refreshment, grant them grace, grant them help, grant them salvation, grant them the forgiveness of their sins and their iniquities. As for us too, O Lord, the sickness of our souls, heal, and also those of our bodies, cure. O you, the true physician of our souls and bodies, the bishop of all flesh, visit us with your salvation.
Lord, have mercy.
We ask and entreat your goodness, lover of mankind. Remember, O Lord, the sacrifices, the offering, and the thanksgiving of those who have offered to the honor and glory of your holy name.
Pray for those who pray for the sacrifices, offerings, fruits, oil, incense, covers, and reading books, and altar vessels, let Christ our God may reward them in heavenly Jerusalem, and forgive us our sins.
Lord, have mercy.
Receive them upon your holy rational altar in heaven as a sweet savor of incense before your greatness in the heavens, through the service of your holy angels and archangels, as you have received the gifts of the righteous Abel, the sacrifice of our father Abraham, and the two mites of the widow, so also receive the thank offering of your servants, those in abundance or those in scarcity, hidden or manifest, those who desire to offer to you but have none, and those who have offered these gifts to you this very day. Give them the incorruptible instead of the corruptible, the heavenly instead of the earthly, and the eternal instead of the temporal. Their houses and their stores, fill them with every good thing, surround them, O Lord, by the power of your holy angels and archangels, as they have remembered your holy name on earth. Remember them also, O Lord, in your kingdom, and in this age too, leave them not behind.
Lord, have mercy.
Meditating on your ways, you have become a helper unto me. In the morning you shall hear my voice. Early I will stand before you, and you shall see me.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, was born of the Virgin Mercy.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mortal, have mercy upon us. Holy God, Holy Mighty,
Holy Immortal,
gross is that ascent to them, have mercy upon us. Glory be to the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now for all the days, Holy Amen. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive us our sins. Lord, forgive us our iniquities. Lord, forgive us our trespasses. Lord, visit your people. Hail with the Savior, holy name. Our Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Hail with us, Lord, have mercy on us. Bless the Lord.
Be Christos, Jesus, Benchus, Amen, Alleluia, Share anything to the web, it may or not, it may persons, and say an event, team is not this moment, Be Christos.
Let's do our prayers with your beloved Son, that he may forgive us our sins.
Share if it is me, Be Christos, Benet, it may persons, and say an event,
forgive us our sins.
Great among all saints, O John the Baptist.
You are much more than a prophet, exalted in a righteousness. You are the partner of the bridegroom, the Lamb of God.
أكرمت رخاب يويني انطائف مئتال في ابي قزموسني افناتي بفرن شير انتبي اويني
سير انا وربي
Baptist
that he may forgive us our
sins. Be monogeny sin naughty.
You have come and enlightened us
now,
your gospel.
حكيم يا أبانوب إني سأتك صرت حبيبا للسيد.
He abandoned the world in order to seek the heavens. He carried his cross and he gained his soul.
لما ألقوا من قدمي ورأسوا إلى أسفل على سار المركب لم يتزعزع وثبت قلبه.
He became a golden lampstand in the places of the faithful, the strong saint.
كثير لما رأوا جهاده وإيمانه الثابت صرفوا بأعلن إلهنا هو يسوع المبارك.
With him the unfading crown of martyrdom through their upright faith in our Lord Jesus Christ.
سلام لك يا شهيد ربنا يسوع المسيح.
Praise to the Lord on our behalf, O strong martyr, Abanoub of Nihis.
يا يوسف رئيس كهنات المدينة العظمى الإسكندرية البتول الناقي الملتحف تواضع الحقيقي.
For in the days of your high priesthood, this great grace came to us undeserving.
أي مجيء أبوينا أين أنبابي شوي أنبابولا كوكبين النيرين.
These two became to us two harbors of salvation. They have
through
their holy body.
Pray
to the Lord on our behalf, O my lords and fathers who love their children, Abba Yeshua and Abba Paul, that give us our sins.
We
ask you to remember us, our faithful advocate before our Lord Jesus Christ, that he may forgive our sins.
We exalt you, Mother of the True Light, who glorify your saints, Theotokos. Came and saved our souls. Glory be to our Master, our King, part of the Apostles, the Crown of the Martyrs, the righteous, the promises of the churches, the goodness of sins. We proclaim the Holy Trinity, one God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, bless us, amen. We believe in one God, God the Father, the Prince of God, the Creator of heaven and earth and of all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, God not created, of one essence the Father, by whom all things are made, who for us men for our salvation came down from heaven, was incarnated of the Holy Spirit, of the Virgin Mary, and became man. He has crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, on the third day he rose from the dead, according to the Scriptures, ascended to the heavens, whose kingdom shall have no end. Giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, who the Father, the Son's worship and glorified. All church, we give us home to the full remission of sins.
Teacher St. Mark the Evangelist, may his blessings be with us, amen. From the Psalms of our teacher David the Prophet, may his holy blessings be with us, amen. Heaven, the Lord viewed the earth to hear the groaning and declare the name of the Lord, and Zion in his place in Jerusalem, alleluia, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord, our Lord God, Savior and King of us all. Jesus Christ, and God, to whom is the glory forever and ever, amen. The treasury and saw how the people put money into the treasury, and many who were rich put in much. The poor one, the poor widow, came and threw in two mites. And so he called his disciples to himself, and said to them, assuredly I say to you, that the this poor widow has put in more than all of those who have given to the treasury, for they all put out of their abundance, but put in all that she had in her whole livelihood.
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be. Earth has name, and gives us the heart. Deliver us from evil, and courage is all of them. Jesus ben chois
sas ki fala simon te fire e pena ti
no bion so ke re ye
pros konen ti on eta amin
irini po
ti
so
mes the Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son and Logos of God, the Father, who has broken every bond of our sin through his saving, life-giving suffering, who prayed into the face of his saintly disciples and holy apostles, and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained." Given grace through your holy apostles to those who for a time labor in the priesthood in your holy church, to forgive sin upon the earth, and to bond and to lose every bond of iniquity. Now also we ask and entreat your goodness, O Lover of mankind, for your servants, my fathers and my brethren, and my weak. Lord, extend to us your mercy, and lose every bond of our sins, and if we have committed any sin against you knowingly or unknowingly, or through any fault, whether indeed or word or from faint-heartedness, O Master, who knows the weakness of men, as the good one and lover of mankind, grant us of our sins, bless us, purify us, absolve us, and straighten us for your holy goodwill, for you are our God, and the glory, the honor, the dominion, and the worship are due unto you with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, the giver of life, who is of one essence with you now and at all times and into the age of ages. Amen.
Min kiriya layson, kiriya layson, kiriya layson, amin alleluia, yazuk sabachi ke iyo ke agyum nev mati ke ninkai ke sosiona soni. Tenoshe volim goem moji oben choice, Jesus be Christus be misi evol chen eviot haga on nia on ti. Satyam mono on ainon, kiriele son, kiriele son, kiriye flogison amin is moero estimetan. Koni evol gon be esmo.
Amin be Christus be nun.
Esho be.
Make us all what we thank to our Father who art in heaven.
Hallowed kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us your daily bread. Lead us not into temptation, deliver us from the evil. Cry Jesus our Lord, for thine the kingdom, the glory forever.
on me. His blessings be with us all. Ameen.
My name has come. He shall teach you all. My peace I leave with you. My peace I give unto you. Not as the word gives, do I give unto you. Let not your heart buzz, neither let it be afraid. You have heard how I said unto you. I go away. I go unto the Father, for my Father is greater than I. And I have told you before it comes to pass, when it comes to pass, you might believe. I have not thought much with you, for the prince of this world comes and has nothing in me, but that the world may know that I love the Father, and as the Father gave me commandments, so I do. Arise, let us go from here. I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes. Branch that bears fruit, he prunes, that may bring forth more fruit. Now you are denying you.
Glory be to God forever. Amen. May the thing of God be fulfilled in peace. To know some of the Christos, Mother Sus, and the Lama is aware. Ziaki Aksut, whom you sent forth upon your holy disciples and honored apostles in the third hour, do not take away from us, O good one, but we ask you to renew him within us. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence. And do not take your Holy Spirit away from me. Apostles in the third hour, do not take him away from us. Within us, O Lord Jesus Christ, Son of God, the Word, a right and love-giving spirit, a spirit of prophecy and chastity, a spirit of wholeness, righteousness, and authority. O the Almighty One, for you are the light of our souls. O you who give light to every man that comes in the world, have mercy on us.
Keninke ainke sosi onasoni onon am.
Because you are the true vine, who bore the cluster of life. Blessed is the Lord our God. Blessed is the Lord the He is God of our salvation.
Keninke ainke sosi onasoni onon amin. Doksebetinke ionke. Keninke ainason onon amin.
Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, born of the Virgin, have mercy upon us.
Holy God, holy, mighty, upon us. Holy God, holy, mighty, sent to the heaven, have mercy upon us. Glory be to Father, and to Son, and the Holy Spirit, now to the virgins of women. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. O Lord, forgive us our sins. O Lord, forgive us our iniquities. O Lord, forgive us our trespasses. O Lord, for the secret to be with you, sing your holy name, fallen asleep. O Lord, repose our souls. O Lord, that our sins have mercy. Supplications. For you is the many glory of holiness. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, bless. Amen.
O Lord, make sure to pray thankfully, our Father who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, first as in heaven, give us the earth deliver. Forgive us our trespasses.
Hail to you, ask you.
Our presence all Virgin Mary, Theatre of the Post, our wicked mercy, born from us our sins. Let your Virgin, the right and true of our race, we ask you to remember us.
Holy, 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 the Holy Gospel according to Saint. Tell us all, amen.
And Saint Matthew, to my body. Blessed are the poor, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for there is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall blessed are you when they revile you and persecute you and say all kinds of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice in me and be extremely glad, for great is your reward in heaven. For so they persecuted the prophets who were before you. You are the salt of the earth. If the salt loses its flavor, how shall it be seasoned? It is then good for nothing but to be thrown out and trampled underfoot by men. You are the light of the world. The city that is set on a hill cannot be. Nor do they light a lamp and put it under a basket, but on the lamp.
Glory be to God forever. Amen. May the saying of God be fulfilled in peace. We worship you, Christ, the good Father, and the Holy Spirit, for you have come and saved us. You who on the sixth day asked for the sin which our father Adam did commit in paradise. God and save us. I cry to God and the Lord heard me. God hear my prayer and do not refuse my petition. Be attentive to me and hear me in the evening and the midday. I say my words and hear my voice and deliver. O Jesus Christ, our God, who was nailed to the cross in the sixth hour and killed the sin by the tree, and by your death you made alive the dead man, whom you created with your own hands and have died in sin, put by your healing all giving passions, and by the nails which were nailed the earthly deeds and worldly lusts, to the remembrance of every commandment according to your compassion. We have no favor, nor excuse, nor justification, or to him who was born of you, O Theotok, the Virgin, for abundant and acceptable is your intercession with our Savior. O Holy Mother, do not exclude sinners from your intercession with him whom you save us, because he suffered for us to deliver us, that your being humble. Help us, O God, our Savior, for the glory of your name. O Lord, deliver us and forgive us our sins, for the sake of your holy name.
Amen.
You are so vicious.
Therefore, O nation, cry out, saying, glory be to you, O Lord. We worship your incorruptible person, O good one, asking for the forgiveness of our sins. O Christ, our God, for of your will you were pleased to be lifted up onto the cross to deliver those whom you created from the bondage of the enemy. We cry out unto you and give thanks to you, for you have filled all with joy, O Savior, when you came to help the wounded. Lord, glory be to you. You are she who is full of grace, O Theotokos, the Virgin. We praise you for through the cross of your Son, haste fulfilled down and death was apologize, we are raised and become worthy of eternal life. Therefore, we thankfully glorify the immortal Christ, our God.
We exalt you, the Mother of the True Light.
He came and saved our soul, and asked the King of God, the crown of the Mark of the Joy. Glorify him, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord bless him. We believe in one God, God the Father, Panto Creator, Creator of heaven and earth, and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only man, Son of God, for all ages, God the Father, true God, true God, he had not created. Open for our salvation, came down from heaven, the meat of the Holy Spirit, the Virgin Mary, came in, suffered and buried on the third day, and rose from the dead, according to Scripture. Yes, I believe in the Holy Spirit. Who precedes the Father, the Father and Son, spoke by the prophets in one holy Catholic Church, we confess.
Resurrection, the life of the age to come.
The Lamb of God, the meek, who takes away the sins of the whole world, to hear us, have mercy on us, and forgive us our sins. Amen.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
The Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, peace and edification to the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church, for those who have brought to you these gifts, those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought, give them all the heaven. Pantukrator Tismara Ot in Jeb if Mono Jos be Christos Ben Sois Maraot Injebi ibn of my Suad and Paraclito.
Amen. Isbatir Agios, Isios Agios, and ibn of Magyuna. Amen. Flogitos Kirios. O Theos estos eonas amin. Ni ethnos tiros mo epsos moroes mo profen genile ostiro japef nagro hriegon o timet mente amin. Alleluia.
Sebet vinke agiob nev ma ti kenin ke ai ke so si ona soni onon amin
yourself, spared us, supported us, and have brought us to this hour.
Pray that God may have mercy and compassion on us, hear us, help us, and accept the supplication and prayer of his saints, for which is good in our behalf at all times, and make us worthy to partake of the communion of his holy and blessed mystery, and to keep the law standing of our honored Father, the High and his partner in the liturgy, our Father, the Bishop of Youssef, and for their mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
Therefore, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of mankind. Grant us to complete this holy day and all the days of our life in all peace with your fear, all envy, all temptation, all the work of Satan, the counsel of wicked men, and the rising up of any man manifest. Take them away, all your people, from this your holy place. But those things which are good and profitable, do provide for us, for it is you have given us the authority to tread on serpents and scorpions, and upon all the power of the enemy. Oh.
Ministers of this day, the priest, the deacon. Ministers of this day, the priest, the deacon. People and myself be absolved from the mouth of the All Holy Trinity, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, and from the mouth of the one only Holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church of God, from the mouth of the 12 Apostles, from the mouth of the Beholder of God, St. Mark, the pure Apostle and Evangelist, Patriarch St. Severus, our teacher Dioscorus, St. Athanasius Apostolic, St. Peter, the Holy Martyr and the Archpriest, St. John Chrysostom, St. Cyril, St. Basil, St. Gregory, from the mouth of the 318 assembled Nicaea, 150 at Constantinople, 200 Ephesus, from the mouth of our honor father, the Archpriest, Baba Ava Tawadros, from my own mouth, me varies, for blessed and full of glory is your holy name, O Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, now and forever, on the edge of the ages. Amen.
إمبني أود الطيوت نارشي رفس بابا أبطى وضروس إمبني أود لسكوبوس أبا
Volentene nobis,
itenie
Ali Abanoub ben Youssef Sayyidin Arşi Erif Baba Avata Vadrosi Çoy Ariyah Mutlarim Biko Evolim Tenin Novi
Second epistle of our teacher Paul to the Corinthians. May his holy blessing be with us. Amen. For we do not preach ourselves, your bondservant, for Jesus' sake. For it is the God who commanded light to shine out of darkness who has shone in our hearts. Give to the light of knowledge of the glory of God in the face of Jesus Christ. Vessels that the excellence of the power may be of God and not of us. We are hard-pressed on every side, yet not crushed. We are perplexed, but not in despair. Persecuted, but not forsaken. Struck down, but not destroyed. Always carrying about in the body of the dying Lord Jesus, that the life of Jesus also may be manifested in our body. For we who live are always delivered to the death for Jesus' sake, that the life of Jesus also may be manifested in our mortal flesh. So then death is working in us, but life in you. And since we have the same spirit of faith as written, I believe, and therefore I spoke, we also know that he who raised up the Lord Jesus will also raise us up with Jesus, and will present us with you. For all things are for your sakes, that the grace having spread through the many have caused thanksgiving to abound to the glory of God. The grace of God, the Father, be with us all. Amen.
The Catholic Epistle from the Epistle of our teacher, St. James. May his holy blessings be with us. Amen. James, a bondservant of God and of the Lord Jesus Christ, to the 12 tribes which are scattered abroad, greetings. My brethren, count it all joy when you fall into various trials, knowing that the testing of your faith produces patience. But let patience have its perfect work, that you may be perfect and complete, lacking nothing. If any of you lacks wisdom, let him ask of God, who gives to all liberally without reproach, and it will be given to him. But let him ask For he who doubts is like a wave of the sea driven and tossed by the wind. For let not that man suppose that he will receive anything from the Lord. He is a double-minded man, unstable in all his ways. Let the lowly in his exaltation, but let the rich in his because as a flower of the field he will pass away. For no sooner has the sun risen with a burning heat than it withers the grass. Its flowers falls, and its beautiful appearance perishes. So the rich man also will fade away in his pursuits. Blessed is the man who endures temptation, for when he has been approved, he will receive the crown of life which the Lord will love him. Let no one say when he is tempted, tempt anyone. But each one is tempted when he is drawn away by his desire. Then when desire has conceived, it gives birth to sin, and sin, when it is full grown, brings forth death. Do not be deceived, my beloved brethren. Every good gift and every perfect gift is from above and comes down from the Father of lights, with whom there is no variation or shadow of turning. Of his own will he brought us forth by the word of that we might be a kind of first fruits of his creature. But he who does the will of God abides forever. Amen.
Hey, yeah.
Apostles who were invested with the grace of the Holy Spirit, may their whole blessings be all amen. The former account I of all that Jesus begun both to do and teach. After he was through, the Holy Spirit had given commandments to us, the apostles, to whom he also presented himself alive after his suffering, being seen by them during 40 days and speaking of the things pertaining to the kingdom of God. And being assembled together with them, he commanded them not to depart from Jerusalem, but to wait for the promise of the Father, which he said, "You have heard from me. For John truly baptized with water, but you shall be baptized with the Holy Spirit." Therefore, when they had come together, they asked him, saying, and he said to them, "It is not for you to know times or seasons which the Father has put in his own authority. But you shall receive power when the Spirit has come upon you, and you shall be witnesses
Judea and Samaria, and at the end of things, while they watched, he was taken up, and a cloud received them by them in white apparel, who also said, "Men of Galilee, this same Jesus who was taken up from you into heaven will so come in like manner as you saw him go into heaven." Then they returned to Jerusalem from the mount called Olivet, which is near Jerusalem, a Sabbath day's journey. And when they had entered, they went up into the upper room where they were staying: Andrew, Philip, and Thomas, Bartholomew, and Matthew, James the son of Alphaeus, and Simon the Zealot, and Judas the son of James. These all continued with one accord in prayer and supplication with the woman and Mary, the mother of Jesus. And the word of the Lord shall grow, multiply, be mighty, and be confirmed in the Holy Church.
The blessed month of Koiahk, may God start it in goodness. May He renew it for us for many years and peaceful times, while our sins and iniquities are forgiven through the tender mercies of our merciful Lord. Amen.
On this day of the year 62 AD, St. Andrew, the apostle, the brother of St. Peter, was martyred. He was born in Bethsaida, a city of Galilee, and he was also a fisherman. He was a disciple of St. John the Baptist, who guided him to the Lord Christ. He became his disciple and one of the 12 apostles. After the coming down of the Holy Spirit on the day of Pentecost, he preached the gospel in Syria, then in Asia Minor, Achaia, Cappadocia, Galatia, Bithynia, and finally was martyred in the city of Patras, a city of Achaia in Greece. He went to Patras and preached to its people, believed at his hands pagan worship. When the governor of the city realized that, ordered him to raise incense for the idol, otherwise he will be crucified. Saint Andrew refused and confessed the Lord Christ, the true God who redeemed us with his pure blood. The governor was enraged and ordered him crucified to die the same death as whom he was preaching, and the saint rejoiced. They made a cross in the shape of X, and till now it is called the Cross of Andrew. He remained on the cross for 2 days preaching the people. He delivered his pure soul in the hands of the Lord, and received the crown of the martyrdom. The believers brought down his pure body and buried him with great veneration. The blessing of his prayer be with us all. Amen. On this day also we commemorate the consecration of the church of the martyr Saint John el Heracli, John of Heraclea. He was martyred on the fourth day of Bauna, and his body still preserved along with the body of his uncle, the martyr Abafam, in the village of Umm Qusur, district of Manfalud, the governorate of Asyut. The blessing of his prayer be with us all. Amen. Also on this day was the translocation of the bodies of the two great saints, Amba Bishoy, the perfect man, the beloved of our God Savior, and the fellow of his spiritual Amba Bula of Tamu, from Ensen, east of Malawi, to the monastery of Amba Bishoy in the Natu of Shahid. That was in the year 557 of the martyrs, and during the office of Ambrose, the 52nd patriarch, this pope desired to relocate the body of Amba Bishoy to his monastery in the wilderness of Shahid, to be among his children, the monks. When they were in charge of his endeavor, placed the body of Saint Bishoy on a boat. However, the boat would not move without any obvious cue, which is old man called Jeremiah, who with the body of Amba Bishoy alone, because there was a covenant between these two saints, Amba Bishoy and Amba Paula, that they will not be separated during their sojourner days and also after their repose. They went and placed it on the boat beside the Bishoy. The boat sailed peacefully and they praised the monastery of Amba Bishoy. In Skid, they placed it in the church of San Bishoy. Their bodies are still together in a splendid, richly decorated shrine. Some miracles and healing are manifested from their bodies till now. The blessing of the prayers of these holy fathers be with us all, and glory be to our God forever. Amen.
See the things which you see and have not seen them, and to hear the things which you hear and have not heard them. But as for you, blessed are your eyes, for they see, and your ears, for they hear. May we be worthy to hear and to act according to your holy through the prayers of your saints. behave about them, those who are sick, heal them, for you the hope of us, O
a Psalm of David say, hello.
As many have taken in hand us, just as those who from the beginning of the word delivered them to us, it seemed good to me also, having had perfect understanding of all things from the very first, to give you an orderly account, most excellent. You may know the certainty of those things in which you were instructed. There was in the days of Herod the king of Judea a certain priest named Zacharias of the division. His wife was of the daughters of Aaron, and they were both righteous before God, walking in all the commandments and ordinances of the Lord blameless. But they had no child, because Elizabeth, and they were both well advanced in years. While he was serving as priest before God, in the order of his division, according to the custom of the priesthood, his lot fell when he went into the temple of the Lord. multitude of the people was praying outside at the hour of incense. Then an angel of the Lord appeared to him, standing on the right side of the altar of incense. And when Zechariah saw him, he was troubled, and fear fell upon him. Do not be afraid, Zacharias, for your prayer is heard, and your wife Elizabeth will bear you a son. I'll call him John, call his name John. And gladness, and many will rejoice at his birth, for he will be great in the sight of the Lord, and shall drink neither wine nor strong drink. He will also be filled with the Holy Spirit, even and he will turn many of the children of Israel to the Lord their God. He will also go before him in the spirit and power of Elijah to turn the hearts of the fathers to the children and the disobedient to the wisdom of the just, to make ready a people prepared for the Lord. And Zechariah said to the angel, how shall I know this? For I am an old man, and my wife is well advanced in years. And the angels answered and said to him, I am Gabriel, who stands in the presence of God, and was sent to speak to you and bring you these glad tidings. But behold, you will be mute and not able to speak until the day these things take place, because you did not believe my words, which will be fulfilled in their own time. And the people waited for Zacharias and marveled that he lingered so long in the temple. But when he came out, he could not speak to them, and they perceived that he had seen a vision in the temple, for he beckoned to them and remained speechless. And so it was, as soon as the days of his service were completed, that he departed to his own house. Now after those days, his wife Elizabeth conceived, and she hid herself 5 months, saying, thus the Lord has dealt with me in the days when he looked on me to take away my reproach among men.
Glory be to God forever.
Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. In preparation for the Feast of Nativity, the Church during the four Sundays taught us about the events that happened before the birth of our creation of Archangel Gabriel to Saint Mary Christ. The following Sunday, the third Sunday, is the visit of Saint Mary to Elizabeth during her last 3 months, the birth of John the Baptist. And related to the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ, not only from the time perspective, because John was born 6 months before the Lord Jesus Christ, but also because we call him the forerunner. Forerunner means the one who came before the Lord Jesus Christ to prepare the way for the Lord Jesus Christ. And Archangel Gabriel said about John the Baptist beautiful things. The first thing that he said, and you will have joy and gladness, and many rejoice at his birth. because Elizabeth was barren. And for this was not only the main reason, but their joy, he, as Archangel Gabriel said, he will be the Lord. He will be great in the sight of the Lord. Many parents for their children, and they were very, very happy. Then, when these children start to grow up and became adolescent, some of them drifted away from the way of the Lord, and they caused pain to their parents. Every time their parents remember them, they grieve. They have sorrow in their hearts because they were not great. They are not great in the sight of the Lord. Like the children of Eli priest in the Old Testament, were ungodly, and they caused grief to the heart of their parents. The same, the children of Samuel, the great prophet, were also ungodly, and they caused grief of Samuel, their father. So, a question I like actually to address to the children, to the youth, to ask yourself, am I a source of joy to my parents? Am I a source of grief and pain? When children actually drift away from the way of the Lord, get involved with sexual immorality, adopt this new heretical belief, live in addiction to drugs, all these things, they cause grief and pain to the hearts of their parents. Many parents call me and tell me, "Us is on fire because of our fight. There is conflict. There is struggle to the word of God. They want to live according to the standards of the, they want to be conformed to the teaching of the world, with sexual immorality, or they home in godliness, but they go and spend their night in nightclubs, in ungodly behavior. So, homosexuals of joy to my parents or not? Angel Gabriel explained it of the Lord. Then he elaborated more about what he meant but by saying John will be great in the sight of the Lord. Number one, he said, he shall drink neither wine nor strong drink. Mean he will not be addict to alcohol or to any drugs. Many people, actually, they start trying this thing. They call it social drinking. And gradually, it will turn from social drinking into alcoholism, into addiction. Or they try cigarette out of fun, and then they become addict to smoking or to all these drugs like marijuana or other drugs. But John the Baptist had self-control. He was very, very disciplined. He, as Archangel said, he shall drink neither wine nor strong drink. Complete abstinence is the solution of complete avoidance. Once actually you try it once, it can cause actually you want to try it again, try it a third time, and so on until you become addict. Another point Archangel Gabriel said about John the Baptist, he will also be filled with the Holy Spirit even from his mother's womb. All of us, actually, we received the Holy Spirit, like John the Baptist. But we received it in baptism, after baptism, in the sacrament of chrismation, we received the Holy Spirit. But John the Baptist did not quench the Holy Spirit in him, did not grieve the Holy Spirit, because he lived according to the will of God. But unfortunately, many of us, after we received the Holy Spirit, we are grieving the Holy Spirit. We are not actually stirring up the gift of the Holy Spirit, living according to the commandment of God. Repent inside us and we'll be filled with the Holy Spirit. Is filled with the Holy Spirit. It was said about him, he will turn many of the children of Israel to the Lord their God. By his ministry, he was in, when we are filled with the Spirit, we will be and soul to the earth. By our example, by our life, by our words, we can have influence and impact. We can bring people who are away from God. It's a question to ask ourselves. Do I have a good impact on others, a negative impact on others? Unfortunately, impact on others. We teach other night clubs, we teach other drinking, we teach other pornography, we teach other sexual immorality, impact on others. What a big difference between John the Baptist, who turned many people to the Lord their God, and some of us who turn people away from God. Instead of confirming them in the way of the Lord, we turn them away from the way of the Lord. John the Baptist was the power of the Holy Spirit. As Archangel Gabriel said, he will also go before him, before God, in the spirit and power of Elijah. So he has like the spirit of Elijah, as Elijah was powerful before King Ahab. John the Baptist stood before him power. He did not fear Herod, as Elijah did not fear Ahab, and rebuked Herod when he married his brother's wife, hoping to turn him to the Lord his God. But at the end, he paid his life as a price for the testimony, for the truth. So he used it to turn the heart of the fathers to who were devout people, worshipped God in faith. The heart of the forefathers to turn to the children, so the children will have the same heart like their fathers, and to walk in the same footsteps of their fathers, and to turn the disobedient to the wisdom of the just. Also, those who are disobedient to the word of God, by his word, by his instruction, by his example, able actually to turn many, many people, as we read, baptized by John, and confessing their sins, and repenting, and asked him, what should we do? So, by his powerful ministry that was supported by the Holy Spirit, he was able to turn many disobedient to the wisdom of the just, and thus he made ready a people prepared for the Lord. This is a summary of his ministry, how he prepared people for the Lord. That's why indeed, John the Baptist was a source of joy to his parents, only because he was great in the sight of the Lord. Are we source of joy to others or not? Are we walking before God or not? أيضا الملاك غبريال لما بكريا أعطاه اسم امرأتك اليزابيث اليصابات هتلد لك ابنا وتسميه يوحنا. وزي ما هنعرف في الاسبوع الرابع ان اليصابات برضو اختارت اسم يوحنا، ولما الاقرباء والمعارف قالوا لها لا ممكن نسميه باسم ابو زكريا، قالت لهم طب نسأل ابوه، جابوا له لوح وكتب عليه يوحنا. ايه اهمية الاسم؟ معناها الله حنان، يول هي يهوى، الله حنان، الله رؤوف، الله متحنن. لان كان في خصومة بين السماء والارض بسبب خطايانا. وايضا قبل ميلاد يوحنا ما كانش فيه لا رؤى ولا ملائكة بتظهر لفترة طويلة جدا. يعني كان ايام الانبياء في رؤى بتظهر والانبياء ربنا بيبعتهم فترة كده سما، وملاك غبريال ظهر. فترة الميلاد دي وخدمة المسيح كانت السماء مفتوحة على الارض، ملائكة طالعة ونازلة باستمرار واخبار مفرحة باستمرار. عشان كده المزمور ترجع وتتراءف على صهيون، لانه وقت الترائف هو. من هنا جه اسم يوحنا حنان الله ليعلن رأفة الله على البشر. وقت هو وقت التحنن، وقت الترائف، وقت المحبة. زي نقرأ في سفر حزقيال ويقول ومررت بك وإذ زمنك زمن الحب. هذا الزمن زمن ميلاد المسيح وتجسده هو ده زمن الحب اللي حصل فيه مصالحة بين زمن الحب، لأن بتجسد المسيح منح الله للإنسان الخلود والحياة الأبدية. بعد ما كنا مطرودين من السماء وبعد ما كان محكوم علينا بالموت، جه السيد المسيح ليردنا مرة أخرى إلى السماء الحياة الأبدية. وزي ما نقرأ في يقول على أورشليم السماء ناس، وربنا يقول لنا حيث أكون أيضا. ولما جه بولس الرسول يفكر كده في هبات الله التي أعطاها لنا بعد تجسده، يقول ما لم تره عين وما لم تسمع به أذن وما لم يخطر على قلب بشر ما أعده الله للذين يحبونه. أيضا بتجسد المسيح وقت الترائف، وقت ربنا أعطانا إن احنا نكون أبناء لا نستحقها. عشان كده القديس يوحنا يقف أية محبة أعطانا الآب أن ندعى أولاد الله. وأيضا ربنا لما علمنا نصلي قال لنا تكلموا الآب وتقولوا له يا أبانا الذي في السماوات. وربنا يقول بالرغم إحنا بالحقيقة عبيد، إنما ربنا يقول لا أدعوكم، لا أعود أسميكم عبيدا، بل أسميكم أدقاء أو أحباء. ربنا هو وقت الحنان. قديس يوحنا يقول أحب خاصته هو وقت الحنان. قديس يوحنا يقول أحب خاصته الذين في العالم حبهم إلى المنتهى. وداود تنبأ على هذا في الأب على البنين يترائف الرب على خائفيه. الإبوة ظهرت في رأفة ربنا علينا ومحبته وشفقته. طبعا هذا الحب اللي ابتدى بالتجسد او لا اسف الذي ظهر في التجسد، لان حب الله ازلي لينا، لكن هذا الحب ما اقدرش اقول الذي ظهر في تجسد المسيح والصليب، هكذا احب الله العالم حتى بذل ابنه الوحيد لكي لا يهلك كل من يؤمن به بل تكون له الحياة الأبدية. قديس يوحنا برضو ذكر لنا أنه ليس لأحد حب أعظم من هذا أن يفسه من أجل أحبائه. نظر في انه اعطانا فرص كتير. احيانا احنا في تعاملاتنا مع بعض نتمنى ناخد فرصة زيادة، يعني مثلا واحد في شغل يدوله انذار بعد كده يرفضوه، يقول لهم طب ادوني فرصة تانية، ما يرضوش، يترجى من اجل فرصة تانية يرفضوا ويمشوه. انما ربنا اعطانا التوبة وفرص لا نهائية طالما احنا عايشين على الارض. شوف كم مرة انا بقع في نفس الخطية، كم مرة وبروح لربنا تائب وبعترف بخطيتي امام الاب الكاهن وربنا يسامحني، كم مرة. كلنا بنقع في خطايا متكررة لسنين عديدة، يبقى ربنا بيدينا فرص لا نهائية للتوبة ومستعد ان هو يقبلنا. في حب اكبر من كده؟ في حب اكتر من كده؟ الاعمال نقرأ ان الله اعطى الامم التوبة، الاعمال نقرأ ان الله اعطى الامم التوبة، ربنا يبقى فرحان بتوبتنا. يقول ان السماء تفرح بخاطئ واحد يتوب اكتر من 99 لا يحتاجون الى التوبة. ربنا ايضا من محبته دخل في وحدانية معانا، مش بس بقي معنا لكن جعلنا احنا هيكل له، الروح القدس، الروح القدس سكن فينا، ويقول انتم هيكل الله وروح الله يسكن فيكم. ولما الروح القدس يسكن فينا بقينا نحمل ثمر الروح، وايضا اعطانا مواهب الروح القدس، وصرنا في شركة، نقول شركة الروح، الطبيعة الالهية. من حب ربنا بميلاده وتجسده اعطانا البركة والنعمة. جه ربنا علشان يباركنا ويبارك حياتنا ويبارك كل ما تمتد اليه ايدينا، واعطانا نعمة وجوده معانا. ده مش بس كده، ده ربنا علشان يخدمونا. الملائكة ربنا كلفهم ان هم يخدمونا. يقول بولس الرسول في عبرانيين أليسوا جميعهم أرواح خادمة مرسلة للخدمة لأجل العتيدين أن يرثوا الخلاص. فربنا كلف الملائكة إن هم يخدمونا. محبة ربنا ظهرت حتى في وقت الضيق، بل يقول في كل ضيقهم تضايق وحضرته خلصهم. فعلا هو وقت الترائف، فعلا هو وقت التحنن. عشان كده الملاك ويكون اسمه يوحنا، تدعو اسمه يوحنا. محبة الله ظهرت لنا بتجسد السيد المسيح. من اجل هذا نشكر ربنا ونمجده ونبارك اسمه على هذه المحبة التي اعطاها لنا. نطلب منه انه يجعلنا ان نكون مستحقين لهذه المحبة، وان نسلك امامه بخوف ورعدة كما سلك يوحنا المعمدان، فنكون سبب فرح لكل من يحب، سبب فرح لوالدينا، سبب فرح، نكون سبب خلاص للاخرين زي ما يوحنا المعمدان رد كثيرين الى الرب الههم. هكذا نكون بالحقيقة ملح للأرض ونور للعالم، لإلهنا المجد الدائم إلى الأبد، آمين.
الرب أرسل غبريا ليبشر زكريا بميلاد إليصابان. تنتنم بشرت از موسنم غبر ایل بی
Your goodness, O lover of mankind, remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only holy, Catholic and Apostolic Church. Which exists from one end of the world to the other, all peoples and all flocks, the heavenly peace send down into all our hearts. Graciously grant to us the leader, the army, the ruler, the counselors, our neighbors, our coming of peace. Grant us your peace, for you have given us all things of your, for we know none other but you. Your holy name we utter. May our souls live by your Holy Spirit, and let not the death of sins have dominion over us, we your servants, nor over all your people.
For
us as God, the Abanoub Creator, the Father of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, we ask and entreat your goodness, love, and the Patriarch of Antioch, Mary, Ignatius from the Second, the First, and his partner in the Apostolic Liturgy, our owner, Father, the Bishop Abba Youssef.
Pray, High Priest Papa Abba Todros the Second, Pope and Patriarch, and his spiritual brother, the Patriarch of Antioch, Mary Ignatius Ephraim II, and the Patriarch of Aretia, Abun Antonius I, and his partner in the liturgy, our father, the Bishop Abba Youssef, and for our Orthodox bishop.
Lord, have mercy.
Keep them secure for us for many years, and high priesthood with which you have entrusted them for yourself according to your holy and blessed will, rightly handling the word of truth, shepherding your people in purity and righteousness, and all the Orthodox bishops, hegumists and deacons, and all the fullness of your holy church, grant them and us peace and safety in every place. Their prayers which they offer on our behalf
and on behalf of all your people,
as well as ours on their behalf, receive them upon your holy rational altar in heaven, savor of incense, all their enemies visible under their feet, speedily ask for them, keep them in peace and righteousness in your holy church.
Lord, have mercy.
Again, let us ask God, the Pantocrator, the Father of our Lord God and Savior, we ask and entreat your goodness, O lover of man,
church and for our assembly.
Lord, have mercy.
Grant that they may be to us without obstacle or hindrance, that we may hold them according to your holy and blessed will, houses of prayer, houses of purity, houses of blessings. Grant prayer, houses of purity, houses of blessings. Grant will come after us forever. The worship of idols, utterly uproot from the world, Satan and all his evil powers, trample and humiliate them under our feet speedily. The offenses and their instigators abolish. Let the death of corrupt heresy cease. The enemies of your holy church strip their vanity, bring to naught their envies, their intrigue, their madness, their against us. O Lord, bring them all to no avail. Disperse their counsel. O God, who disperses the counsel of Ahithophel.
Lord, have mercy.
Arise, O Lord the God, let all your enemies be scattered, and let all who hate your holy name flee before your face. But let your people be blessed, thousands of thousands and ten thousands.
We believe in one God, God the Father, Pantocrator, Creator of heaven and earth and all things seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, who for us men for our salvation came down from heaven.
According to the scriptures, ascended to the heaven, he sits right hand of his Father, he's come again in his glory to judge living the dead, his kingdom shall have no end. Yes, we believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father, who is the Father, the Son, who has been glorified, spoke by the prophets, and the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church. We confess and baptism for the remission of sins.
We long for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the end shall come. Amen.
I have sinned, forgive me.
O
God, the great, the eternal, who formed man in incorruption, and this which entered into the world through the envy of the devil, you have destroyed by the life-giving manifestation of your only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior, Jesus Christ. You have filled it by which the host of angels glorify you, saying, the highest peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Perfect peace, love, and the holy apostolic greeting.
Lord,
according to your goodwill, O God, fill our hearts with your peace. Cleanse us from all blemish, all guile, all hypocriticalness, and the remembrance of vice spirit. And make us all worthy, our Master, to greet one another with a holy kiss, that without casting us, we may partake of your immortal heavenly gift, Jesus our
Lord. Have set us in the inheritance of this ministry, who know the mind
Hear us according to the multitude from every defilement of body and spirit. Take away our darkness like darkness of the sun and the working of your most holy spirit. Make us of your new covenant so that we may be able, as befits your holy name, to stand before you to perform the tree for your divine mysteries and not abandon our wife out our own. And grant to us, O Lord, that we may do nothing wrong through error, but give us to choose those who are worthy and to present them to you and make perfect these your servants who are here present and await your heavenly gifts, for you are kind and very merciful toward all who call upon you, and strong is your power and that of your only Son and of your most Holy Spirit, now and forever, on the edge of our ages. Amen. Grace which fills our deficiency shall come upon these brothers whom we have nominated for this rank and order of the subdiaconate in the Holy Church of God, which have escaped from dangers and afflictions. Pray all of you that the Holy Spirit might upon them. Amen. Upon them. Amen. Ye Lord, make them worthy of the calling of the subdiaconate, so that they may deserve through your kindness, as befits your holy name, to labor and serve in the temple of your glory and find mercy before you. For you are a merciful and compassionate God, and to you and to the Son and the Holy Spirit. Our Master and Lord God Almighty, who in the tent of testimony revealed those who adorn the temple as guardians of the holy vessels, now our Master, make your face shine upon yours who have been granted to be subdeacons by the discrimination. Put them into the midst, fill them with Holy Spirit so that they might fill the liturgical vessels, that they might stand at the door of the house of your prayers. You shall plant them in your church as an olive tree laden with fruit, which produces at all times fruit of righteousness, through the grace, compassion, and love of mankind, of your only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ. The ages have blessed you, for you are a God who holds mercy, glory, honor, and adoration to you and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, on the age of ages. Amen. We call you in the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
A Sadiqun in the Holy Orthodox Church of God. In the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Abanoub, a subdeacon in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Khenifran, imifyot, nimibshiri, nimbibnimmais, uab, unoti, noti, fismaraot, injeif, noti, fyot, bipantukrat.
Amen.
Injeif, monoganis, inshiri, isos, bechristos, benchoin.
Amen.
Fismaraot, injeif, bibnimmais, uab. Embaraklito.
Amen.
In the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Yohanna Asabdikun in the Holy God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Membib Nama is Uwab, Onoti, Otamin, Fismara, Otin, Jeef, Noti, Fiot, Bibantukratu.
Amen.
Otin, Jinchiri, Isos, Bechristus, Benchoi.
Amen.
Fismara, Otin, Paraclito.
Amen.
We call you in the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Zechariah, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Zechariah, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese
إفران إمي فيوت نمي بشيري نمي بنما إثواب ونوت نوت أمين في زمارة أوت إنجي إفنوت فيوت بي بانتوكراتو
آمين
زمارة أوت إنجي بفمانو جنيس إنشيري سوز بخريسوس بانشوي
آمين
زمارة أوت إنجي ببنما إثواب إم باراكلي Church of God, Amen. We show a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America, Amen.
Amen.
We call you, we show a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic of the Southern United States of America, Khenefran, Imfiot, Nimepsi, Amen. If Smaraot in Jeff, not if you'd be Bantukrator,
Amen.
Smaraot in Jeb of Monoganis in Siri, Isos, Bechristos, Ben Choice,
Amen.
Smaraot in Jeb of Nemma, Isoab, Embaraklito,
Amen.
The Holy Orthodox Church of God, Amen.
Amen.
Gabriel, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Gabriel a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Chinefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, nambad namma ethuwab, o notin otif smara otin jayif notifiot bi bandukratur.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif of monogenisin shiri isos bechrisus banchoy.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif namma ethuwab, Embaraklito.
Amen.
The Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen. Kirillos, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Kirillos, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Khenefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, membib namma ethuwab, o notin otif smara otin jayif notifiot bipantukratur.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif monoganis in shiri isos bechrisus banchoy.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif namma ethuwab, embaraklito.
Amen.
In the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Hula sabdikun in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Paula, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Khenefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, nambib namma ethuwab, unot, unot, amin, fismara, ot, injef, notifiot, bipantukratur.
Amen.
Mara, ot, injef, ufmanoganis, inshiri, isos, bechrisos, benchois.
Amen.
Mara, ot, injef, embaraklito.
Amen.
In the Holy Orthodox Church of God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Michael, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Khenefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, nambib namma ethuwab, unotin otif smara otin jayif notifiot bipantukratur.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif monoganis in shiri isos bechrisus banchois.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif namma ethuwab, embaraklito.
Amen.
In the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Mark, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Mark, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Khenefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, membib namma ethuwab, unotin otif smara otin jayif notifiot bipantukratur.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif monoganis in shiri isos bechrisos benchois.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif namma ethuwab, embaraklito.
Amen.
We call you in the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen.
Amen.
Andrew, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you Andrew, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America. Khenefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, nambib namma ethuwab, unotin otif smara otin jayif notifiot bipantukratur.
Amen.
Smara otin jayiri isos bechristus benchoin.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif, amin.
Amen.
David, a subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of the Southern United States of America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you David, a subdeacon in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States of America on the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Khenefran, imiviot, nimibshiri, nambib namma ethuwab, unotin otif smara otin jayif notifiot bipantukratur.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif monoganis in shiri isos bechrisos benchois.
Amen.
Smara otin jayif namma the Holy Orthodox Church of God. Amen. Philopatir as a deacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God and the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern Rances, America. Amen.
Amen.
Philopatir as a deacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God and the Coptic Orthodox Southern Rances, America. Amen.
Amen.
Spirit one God, amen. Blessed be God the Father, the Bantu Creator, amen.
Amen.
Blessed be His only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, Lord, amen.
Amen.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Para.
Amen.
We call you in the Holy Orthodox Church of God, amen.
Amen.
Shinoda as a deacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God, in the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States, America. Amen.
Amen.
We call you subdeacon in the Holy Orthodox Church of God and the Coptic Orthodox Diocese of the Southern United States, America. Khnefran, Mithiot, Nimeb, Siri, Nimeb, Nimeb, Uweb, Unotin, Otamin, Fizmara, Otin, Jeif, Noti, Fiot, Pipan, Tukratu,
Amen.
Otin, Jeib, Monoganis. We thank you, we give thanks to you, our Almighty Lord, and we praise and glorify your holy name, because you have been to do with us and poured out your gift on these your servants. Again we ask and beseech you, O Lord, hear us according to the multitude of your mercies, and may the blessing of the subdiaconate be pleasing to you, which has been performed on these your servant through your kindness, grant to them that purely and innocently they, so that they may find your peace. Amen. Glory and honor, honor and glory to the all holy Trinity, the Father and Son and the Holy Spirit. Peace and edification to the one only holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church of God. Amen. My sons, you have been entrusted with a good grade, which is the subdiaconate. Therefore, you shall perform those things which have been assigned to you. They are that you should follow after the deacon to assist him in the work of ministry as he follows after the presbyter. It is necessary for you, therefore, to watch over the doors of the house of God, which is the church, so as not to allow an unrepentant to enter it, neither an unbeliever nor a heretic, at the time of the holy services. When the deacon proclaims, let none of the catechumens stand here, nor anyone who does not receive of the holy mysteries. Then you shall pay attention to watch with great care over the doors of the church. Since therefore you have been entrusted to touch that which is holy, the holy liturgical vessels, therefore you should realize the measure of the honor and the gift which has been given you as wise and faithful servant who eagerly does the will of his Lord, so that you may receive the fruit of the heavenly calling through Christ Jesus our Lord. Kyrie
eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Deacons, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Son of God, hear us and have mercy. Up trembling, look toward the east and let us up.
Theotokos and Mary, O Lord, grant us the forgiveness of sins. We worship you, O Christ, with your good Father and the Holy Spirit, for you have come and saved us. A sacrifice of praise.
give thanks to the Lord.
It is me.
Truly indeed, it is meet and right. O you, the being, Master, Lord, God of truth, being before the ages and reigning forever, who dwells in the highest and looks upon the lowly, who has created the heaven, the earth, the sea, and all that is there. And Savior Jesus Christ, by whom you have created all things visible and invisible, who is seated upon the throne of his glory, and who is worshipped by all the holy powers.
You who are seated, stand.
Before whom stand the angel, the archangel, the principality, the authority, the throne, the dominions, and the powers.
Look towards the east.
You are he around whom stand the cherubim full of eyes and the seraphim with six wings, praising continuously without ceasing.
Let us
cherubim worship you, and seraphim glorify you, proclaiming and saying, Holy, holy, holy Lord.
Created us and planned the paradise of joy when we disobeyed your life and were exiled from the paradise. You have not abandoned us to the end, but have always visited us through your holy prophets, and in the last days you manifested your incarnate and became man and taught us the ways of salvation. He granted us the birth from on high, water and spirit. He made people and sanctified us by your Holy Spirit. He loved his own who were in the world, and as a ransom on our behalf, gave himself up unto death, which reigned over us, whereby we were bound and sold on account of our sins. He descended into Hades through the
Amen.
He rose from the dead on the third day. He ascended into the heavens and sat at your right hand, O Father. He has appointed a day for recompense on which he will appear to judge the world in righteousness and give each one according to his deeds.
According to
great mystery of godliness, for being determined to give himself up to death for the life of the world.
We be.
He took bread into his holy hands, which are without spot or blemish, blessed and life-giving.
We believe that this is true. Amen.
He looked up towards heaven to you, O God, who are his Father and Master of everyone. And when he had given thanks,
Amen,
he blessed it,
Amen,
he sanctified it,
Amen. We believe, we confess, and we glorify.
He broke it and gave it to his own saintly disciples and holy apostles, saying, take eat of it, all of you, for this is my body, which is broken for you and for many, to be given for the remission of sins. This remembrance of me,
this
remembrance of me,
this
drink of it, all of you, new covenant, which is shed for you and for many, to be given for the remission of sins. This do in remembrance of me.
This is also true.
Bread and drink of this cup, you proclaim my death, confess my resurrection, and remember me till I come.
Amen, amen, amen. O Lord, we
heavens, we
Therefore, as we also commemorate his holy passion, his resurrection from the dead, his ascension into the heavens, his sitting at your Father, and his second coming from the heavens and full of glory, we offer unto you your everything concerning everything and in everything.
Worship God in fear and trembling.
We praise you, we bless.
And this bread he life to those who partake of him.
Amen. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Make us all worthy of purification of our souls, bodies, and spirits, and may have a share and inheritance with all the saints who have pleased you since the beginning. Remember, O Lord, the peace of your one only holy Catholic and Apostolic Church.
Pray for the peace of the one holy Catholic and Apostolic Orthodox Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
Which you have acquired to yourself with the precious blood of your Christ, keep her in peace with all the Orthodox bishops who are in her. For most remember, O Lord, our blessed and honored Father, the Archbishop, our Patriarch, Abba Todro II, and his spiritual brethren, the Patriarch of Antioch, Mary Ignatz Prime II, and the Patriarch of Eritrea, Abun Antonio I, and his partner in the Apostolic Liturgy, our Father, the Bishop Abba Youssef.
Pray for High Priest Pope Abba Todros II, Pope and Patriarch and Archbishop of the great city of Alexandria, and his spiritual brothers, the Patriarch of Antioch, Martinus Youssef Ram II, and the Patriarch of Eritrea, Abun Antonius I, and his partner in the liturgy, our Father, the Bishop Abba Youssef, and for our Orthodox bishops.
Those who rightly handle the word of truth with him, grant them into your holy church to shepherd your flock in peace. Remember, O Lord, the Orthodox Higumenes, priests, and deacons.
Pray for the Higumenes, priests, deacons, subdeacons, and the seven orders of the Church of God.
Lord, have mercy.
And all the servants and all who are in virginity and the purity of all your faithful people.
Remember, O Lord, to have mercy upon us, O
Lord. Have mercy upon us, O God, the Father, the Pantocrator.
Remember, O Lord, the salvation of this your holy place and every monastery of our Orthodox fathers.
For the salvation of the world and of this city, of our whole cities, district, island, and monastery.
Lord, have mercy.
And
those who dwell there in God. Please graciously accord, O Lord, to plant the seed, the herbs, and the air.
في هذه السنة لكي يباركها المسيح إلى هنا لتنمو وتكثر إلى أن تكمل بثمرة عظيمة فتحنن على جبلته التي صنعتها يداه ويغفر لنا خطايانا.
Lord have mercy, mercy.
To their measure according to your grace, give us abundantly both for sowing and harvesting, manage our life as deemed fit. For the sake of the poor of your people, the widow, the orphan, the traveler, the stranger, and for the sake of and its fruits be plentiful, prepare for you, give them their food in due season. To you who give food to all flesh, fill our hearts with joy and gladness, that we to having everything always may abound in every good deed.
Lord have mercy.
Remember, O Lord, those who have brought to you these gifts, those on whose behalf they have been brought, and those by whom they have been brought, give them all the heavenly reward.
Sallu min ajli hazi al-karabin al-muqaddas al-karima wa taqdumatina wal-lazina قدامهم
Lord have mercy.
Either for sunny pen, tebek mono, genis and sheer, yes, renerage, vire, brim, كريكة تقسني بشويس انت كريم مبي اني ثوابتيرو اطورنك يسجيني بإيني نيوتي اثواب ني باترياشيس ني بروفيتيس ني ابوستولوس ني ريبيوش ني مارتيروس ني مولوغيتيس ني مبنماني بيت أجو كيف الخين فناتي إن هو ذات سواب ستوكو سواب تياب تيطاسك بفنوتي بلوس خين أمين إثمي من بعد يوسف بيرو دروس من بابتستيس ومارتيس فانوس بارشي دياكونوس ومبروت ومارتيروس ايروس من باترارشيس وافسابيروس من بنصاص ستوليكوس من بعد يوسف بيتروس يارو مارتيروس بارشي ايريس من بعد يوسف وابو هم مارتيروس كريستوموس من بعد يوسف يوسف من بعد يوسف وفيروس Agurorius Manius Nimbishum Chmich Minitavtoti Hineke and Ambishite into Constantinopolis Nimbiske Ephesus Nimbinut and Dikios Penishti Ababa Macari Nimnushire Tironis Tavanis Beomenus Nimbinut Ababishoi Besme Promentelios Pimen Rident Ventirin Agathus Nimbinus باب ليبرم تمكيل بماسيتيس نمنا شو سنيوس سوابن روميوس ماكسيموس نمدو ماتيوس نم بهمي بسيت مارتيروس سوابا موسى نم يوانس كامي ببرزبيتي ودانييل ومين بنيوتا بايسيروس ببرزبيتيروس بنيوتا بابخون باتيكونونيا نمتي اودور سابف ماسيتي كتير فنتين طواب انطاك نايتي بلهيت النوتي هو نمنو طوب ناي نايرو ابسو يمو بيه
نيتوش مرطو النيران انتين نيوتيس اواب انبان كتب شو اسممتو نو انو ابسي شتيرو
Kire
Souls you have taken, repose them in the paradise of joy, in the region of the living forever, in the heavenly Jerusalem, in that place. And we too who are sojourners in this place, and grant us your peace unto thee. Your great and holy, may be glorified, blessed and exalted in everything, honored and blessed with Jesus Christ, your beloved Son, and the Holy Spirit. Peace be with all.
And with your spirit.
Give thanks to God the Pantocrator, the Father Jesus Christ, for he also has made us worthy now to stand in this holy place, to lift up our hands and to serve his holy name. Let us also
worship you.
And the precious
in your blood
of his Christ, the Pantocrator, the Lord, our God.
Amen, amen, pray.
Be with all.
And with your spirit.
O Master Lord, our God, the Creator, invisible, uncontainable, immutable, and immeasurable, who sent his true light, his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, the eternal Logos.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
He who is in the fatherly bosom at all times has come down and dwelt in the undefiled virginal womb. She being a virgin gave birth to him, and her virginity is
Lord, have mercy.
Angels praise him, and the heavenly hosts chant to him, proclaiming and saying, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your holy glory.
Kyrie eleison, Lord, have mercy.
Likewise, we too the weak, and make us worthy with them, O our good Master and Lover, and the Holy Spirit, the co-essential Holy Trinity. toward you, O Holy Father who is in the heavens, and say, Our Father.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And sin, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Chem be Christo, Jesus be.
Remember, O Lord, our assemblies, bless them.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
The whole is for the holy, blessed be the Lord. Sanctification is by the Holy Spirit. Amen.
One is the Holy Father, one is the Holy Son.
Irene Pasi. The precious true blood of Jesus Christ, the Son of our God.
Amen.
The holy precious body and the true blood of Jesus Christ, the Son of our God. Amen. The body and the blood of Emmanuel, our God, this is true. Amen.
Amen.
I believe and confess to the last breath that this is the life-giving flesh that your only begotten Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, took from our Lady, the Lady of us all. He made it one with his divinity, without mingling, without confusion, and without alteration. He confessed the good confession before Pontius Pilate. He gave it up for us upon the foot of the cross of his own will for us all. Truly, he departed not from his humanity for a single moment, nor a twinkling of an eye, given for us for salvation, remission of sins, and eternal life to those who partake of him. I believe that this is true. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. I believe the one truth, I'm heard, the peace and love of Jesus Christ. Pray for the worthy communion of the Immaculate Heavenly and Holy Mystery. Lord, have mercy.
See,
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Yeah. شويس وهو ابن العالي يدعى الموت كي هو قبطوس التلاك من غير لوموس ولم أعرف قط إن أطفها بأن
Elizabeth advanced in years and days is with child in the sixth month. Nothing is impossible if she bore in her womb. Dwelt in Mary, kinswoman, and entered the house.
سمعت إليصابة صوت مريم كبرتينوس شاه بسبب ببرد روم حملت مريم جمر الله وقد صارت بإسرونوس وشالت رب الصبا وتسبحه تغمر وتقول
disobeyed deceived by Satan the evil the serpent invaded his thought he obeyed the advice of the devil When he followed the liar, he was exiled out of paradise. He disobeyed the Lord of Lords. Nay, he was cast out.
فأدم وبقى حيرا وتخلو وبقى منقوص الله الدين الله الدين وتجسد انتباس خلص الشيطان المنجوب قرار ومختاري وعدهم بسرعة إلى الفردون
And he bestowed his grace. Joyful after much distress, David, your father, said of you and explained in Beepsalmos, the gods appear from you.
وكذا ذكري إبصائيس وتنبى عنك عام اسرائك يوحنا شبه امرأة باهية تضيء بفخر ملبوس وتمشي فسح بالسماء وعلى رأسها قمر وشموس أزلت كل لحظة وهم الشيطان
مخزي You became a heaven example oh, holy without blemish Hail to you, joy of all generations, O Mary, Mother of Jesus. They liken her to a golden censer placed in Tikotos. Every tongue, Jalit and Katharos.
مروت جف يوت نبم شيرين امبب نبما اف اواب تتريا سجي كبون تل او اشتم او سنتي او او ناس يا ميم ره يهميم يا ستت أبكار قد نلتي تعظيم من نور الأنوار ووهبتي تعظيم من عنده قد صار وحملت الخالق من ذا لا يختار
Wondrous among nations, wisdom to rulers, a hidden gem and the gospel spoke of you, the blessing in all generations of Joachim, exalted above the cherubim.
من المنلتي يا أم الرحمة وأنت قد صرتي مملوءة نعمة ولله صرتي حجابا للكلمة واحتار فيك أرباب التفهيم
O tabernacle of the covenant Sir of Aaron Zion O the light of weary joys and abiding grace O full of grace
مملوء نعمة
أنت الحسن الحصين كنز الرحمة يا عون المساكين بإذنك زلت النقمة شفيعة القديسين وشفعتنا في الزحمة يا أم الرحمة
لأنه بالحقيقة مستحق وعادل أن نسبح حل إله الحقيقي الرب الكائن في سماء His name is sweet and blessed on the mouth of
This is God the Father The Son and the Holy Spirit.
ونمجد مريم العفيفة والدات الإله القبة الثانية الكنز الحقيقي.
And we cry out fervently with grace. saying, Hail to you, Virgin, the Lord is with you.
لكِ أيتها العذراء خلص آدم وحواء سلام لك أيتها العذراء فرح الأجيال.
Hail to you, Virgin, the joy of Abel, the just. Hail to you, Virgin, who is above the temple.
أنا لك أيتها العذراء فوق الكينو السلام لك أيتها العذراء إلى الناس إلى آخر.
Hail to you, O Virgin, the grace of our Father. To you, O Virgin, the trusted advocate.
أيتها العذراء خلاص حق السلام أيتها العذراء من القدس.
Hail to you, O Virgin, the joy of our father Jacob, in thousands multiplied.
السلام أيتها العذراء إلى
Hail to you, O Virgin, the vision of Moses. Hail to you, O Virgin, the mother of the Master.
Madam, look, قوت يشوع وجدوا السلام أيتها غلبت باراك وشمشو.
O Virgin, Hail to you, Virgin, the Queen of Israel.
سلم لك أيتها العذراء صبري السلام لك أنواع كثيرة ومرات عديدة.
Hail to you, Virgin, the daughter of King David. Hail to you, Virgin, who is
سلم لك أيتها العذراء صديقة السلام لك أيتها عصا خشب
O Virgin, the prophecy of Isaiah. Hail to you, the return of Jeremiah.
سلم لك أيتها العذراء مركبة حزقية السلام لك أيتها العذراء رؤيا دانية.
Glory be to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill towards men. Amin. Alleluia. Dok sabatrike. Eyoke agyov nev mati kenin kai. Ke estose onastoni onon hamin. Oshe volengo emmozje apenshoi. Si sos bechere. Sos bimisi ebolchenefiot. Chago inni oontiro.
Sotiamono Nainan Akichi et Heres and Mises Timet Oib Timel Shie Sedek Timet Heloin Teacob Benogen Ahen Temaso Sala
Megatin Sotvin Te David Tisofea and Tisolomon
Bevnev Man Barakliton Vieta Vihirgenia Apostolos
Hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord.
For only begotten Son, our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ.
Oh,
It's a great joy in Harda. We have Sayyidina, yani, and we have ordination for subdeacon. At 5, we have the servants' meeting with Sayyidina here in the church. The servant Mal Khuddam, Sa Khamsa, Ma Sayyidina.
وبنصلي ان ربنا يرفع هذا الوباء عن العالم ويعطي الشفاء للذين رقدوا ربنا يناح نفسهم. احنا مفروض نكون حريصين علشان ما ننقلش العدوى، وايضا نتمنى ونطلب من ربنا وصلوا ان ربنا يخلي الكنائس مفتوحة. مش عايزين نمر بالفترة اللي احنا مرينا بيها كبير. ده يلزم مننا احنا تعاون. وقت القداس كل واحد بيبقى واقف في مكانه، فيعني مفيش مجال للعدوى، انما المجال بتاع العدوى بيبقى موجود فيما يحدث بعد القداس. بعد القداس كلنا نسلم على بعض، بنحضن بعض، بنبوس، بنقعد نتكلم علشان كده ده المجال اللي ممكن تحدث فيه العدوى. ففي توزيع لقمة البركة علشان ما يبقاش في زحمة، انا هقف في الاخر زي ما شافوا الشباب صححوا لقمة البركة في الاخر. انا هقف في الاخر هوزع لقمة البركة دكة بدكة تخرج، يعني ما فيش حد يتحرك من مكانه غير لما الشمامسة يقول لهم يلا اتفضل، تكة تكة بتخرج تاخد لهم البركة. وارجوكوا تطلعوا على طول على الباركينج، تاخدوا عربياتكم وتروحوا. التجمع اللي بيحصل بعد الكنيسة ده هو اخطر شيء في انتقال العدوى لو واحد عنده يعني كارير للفيروس. علشان كده ارجوكم خدوا رقم ربنا ان كنيسنا مازالت مفتوحة، فعايزين نخليها تبقى مفتوحة بان احنا نحافظ على بعض، وعلشان ما ننقلش العدوى لبعض. ده جزء مهم جدا جدا عشان الكنيسة تفضل مفتوحة بالنسبة لنا باستمرار، ومش عايزين نمر بالتجربة الصعبة اللي مرينا بيها وقت اسبوع الالام والصوم الكبير. فخليكوا قاعدين، الشمامسة هيقولوا لكم دكة دكة تطلع، انا هقف في الاخر هناخد لقمة البركة تطلع على طول. بعد تاخد لقمة البركة مفيش داعي للسلامات، على طول اطلع خد عربيتك وامشي على طول، وربنا يباركوا. اتفضلوا نصلي. يا ابانا الذي في السماوات يا